Did you know uterine fibroids are the most common benign or non-cancerous tumors in women of childbearing age? Fibroids are made of muscle cells and other tissues that grow in and around the wall of the uterus or womb. No one knows for sure what causes fibroids. Researchers think that more than one factor could play a role, such as age. Older women are at a higher risk than younger women. Race. African-American women are at a higher risk. Family history of uterine fibroids, high blood pressure, and obesity. Fibroids do not always cause symptoms. People who have symptoms may experience heavy or painful periods or bleeding between periods, feeling full in the lower abdomen, urinating often, pain during sex, lower back pain, and reproductive problems such as infertility, multiple miscarriages, or early labor. For African-American women, fibroids typically develop at a younger age, grow larger, and cause more severe symptoms. Treatment and therapy for fibroids can include medications, minimally invasive options, and surgery such as a myomectomy or hysterectomy. A myomectomy is a surgery to remove fibroids without taking out the healthy tissue of the uterus. A hysterectomy is a surgery in which the uterus is removed. For more information, visit fda.gov/uterinefibroids.